been here all day.
Thanks, Tom. I learned how to kick a soccer ball. I found this, like, volleyball.
There it is.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
Mom said she went by a soccer ball, so I'm just gonna take this one. Okay. I played soccer at the daycare yesterday. I kind of liked it, so shout out to Hayden. Obviously, you won't know who he is, but he's a third grader. He wears a red OU jacket, and he's my friend at daycare. Hayden, if you're somehow watching this, then hi. Just tell Brayden or something. Anyway, so, see how far I can do with this kick, okay? This should take this should be pretty fast upload. So, 3, 2, 1. Ooh! Oh, yeah. That was good. Nice. Silas, if you're watching this, you're probably cringing right now. I feel bad for you. I just got into this soccer thing, and you're probably like, oh my god, why is this guy so cringy? That's what I'm saying too. Why am I cringy? I really don't know. So, let's get a thumbnail. Yeah, that's a good thumbnail. Anyway, okay, let's try this one. Oh, I better be careful that doesn't hit the... Yeah, that hit the wall. Always hits that thing. Jeez. Okay. Oh, there's flowers and stuff all around here. We started doing this like 5 months ago and nothing still has happened. It's a really long time to get, you know? Like, why isn't there any flowers? I understand. Maybe my grandparents just don't know how to do something like this. So 3, 2, 1. Actually, I'm gonna try to get this at an angle. See how high up I can get it. Then you know, I got it like 30 feet in the air, and it like land on the roof up there. Yeah, like a 20. It's like almost a 20-foot roof up there. So, no, I'm just kidding. That's like 13 feet. I don't know what that thing's up there for. Oh, I know what that is. Attic. That's the attic. I haven't been in the attic in this house before because we just like got it like last year. So I haven't explored everything in this house, but I probably will. So I'll do a grandparents' house tour. I love the way I said that. Anyway, alright, 3, 2, 1, go. I'm gonna see how high I can get this. Did you see that freaking bird just fly right by my face? Did I get that on camera? I was like right here and there was a big bird like, whoom! Like, jeez. I think I seen that on the camera. Okay, that was crazy. Anyway, let me see how high I can get this. 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, yeah. That's pretty high. Okay, I thought it was. If it gets stuck over there, I'm never going to be able to get it, because I think those plants are poisonous. I don't know why we still have those plants. The original owner of this house, you know, got rid of that, so I haven't gotten rid of that, so anyway. Bye, guys.